men of good fortune often cause empires to fall, while men of poor beginnings often can't do anything at all. The rich son waits for his father to die. The poor just drink and cry. And me, I just don't care at all. Men of good fortune very often can't do a thing, while men of poor beginnings often can do anything. At heart they try to act like a man, handle things the best way they can. They have no rich daddy to fall back on.
Those great things.